Born in 1890, Angie Debo came to Oklahoma Territory in 1899 by covered wagon when her father moved his family from Kansas to a farm near Marshall in Logan County. Books and schooling were scarce. A one-room schoolhouse opened, and eventually the first year of high school was made possible, and Angie Debo rode her pony the 3.5 miles to and from school each day. She was 23 years old when she graduated from the first class of Marshall's first high school.
Determined to become a writer, she attended the University of Oklahoma and went to graduate school at the University of Chicago. Returning to the Southwest, she taught in Texas and earned her doctoral degree. Her dissertation received top prize from the American Historical Association. As a historian, her chief subject had become the fate of Oklahoma's 5 tribes. Months and years of travel and research revealed how the members of these tribes had been plagued by the graft, deceit, and fraud of the early citizens, oilmen, and politicians. The University of Oklahoma withdrew its contract to publish her book, and Still the Waters Run, The Betrayal of the 5 Civilized Tribes. It was ultimately published by Princeton University Press, but snubbed by the State Historical Society. She had told truth and named names.
According to Danny Goebel, in The Story of Oklahoma, published by University of Oklahoma Press, quote, Angie Debo kept writing dozens of articles, scores of reviews, and 13 books poured from her bedroom in the little frame house in Marshall. The last biography of the Apache War, Geronimo, was published when she was 86 years old in 1976, end quote. Dr. Debo died in 1988, having become one of the most outstanding citizens and historians our nation has known.
And the poetry for this particular work was written by one of our former members, Norma Jane Bumgarner. And many of you know her. She was, because of health reasons, she was not able to be here today. But this is her poetry.